Hey guys, Enolf here, and today I have the results for my Firefly DTA. Thank you guys so much for all the support on this. I got so many more entries than I expected, and all of them were so amazing. There's so much wonderful art, so let's go ahead and just, without further ado, take a look at these amazing entries.
You would not believe your eyes, 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. 'Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. 'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, disco bombs just hanging by a thread. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. Door open just a crack, 'cause I feel like such an insomniac. Why do I tire of counting sheep when I'm far too tired to fall asleep? 10 million fireflies, I'm weird 'cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell.
Alright, now before I announce the winners, I just want to say one more time, thank you to everyone who entered this contest, everyone who supported this DTA. It meant so much to me that I got this much support on my first DTA. It was so much fun to make, and all of the art and all the stories that were submitted were absolutely so amazing, and I know everyone who won is going to do really, like, amazing things with their characters. And so just thank you guys so much for all the support on this. It really meant a lot to me. Alright, and now the moment you've all been waiting for. The first one, the Bright Bunny, goes to Menacing Midnight Star. I really love the story you're building with this character, especially how you connected it to other characters who you already have, existing storylines, and I really can't wait to see how much you develop this character. Alright, for the second one, the Winged Coyote, this one was especially hard because there was a lot of really, really amazing art. A lot of different artists were trying for this design, and it was extremely hard to choose, but it's gonna have to go to Heather Shadow. I could just tell that she really had an idea of what she wanted to do with this character. She drew a lot, like the quantity blew me out of the water. And also, I just love the story that she's building with Lucas, and I really think she's gonna be able to use this character more in the future. And speaking of both quantity and quality, number three, the Glowing Raccoon, was such a hard decision as well. Both Winter Anxiety and Cheesy went absolutely crazy with this character. Both made so many entries, their art was amazing. I loved both Zoro and Dash, but in the end, I'm gonna have to give it to Winter Anxiety. Congratulations. And finally, number four, the Luminescent Bat, is going to go to Cupcake Animations. I loved the art you made, it's so cute. And also, Soylight's name is just adorable. And so guys, that's going to wrap up my Firefly DTA. Again, thank you guys so much to everyone who entered, everyone who supported this DTA. It was such a great first hosting experience for me, and maybe I'll do it again in the future because this was so much fun. And really quick before you leave, I just want to say anybody who entered this contest but did not win a character, I'm actually going to be giving out free custom Firefly characters, and you can find the details for that in the description below. Thank you guys so much, and remember to stay creative.